cut, and above this field was this huge object.
I saw something in front of me and I thought, oh my god, what the hell is that? And sort of slowed down because I thought it was coming at me. And it stops in the field in front of me, probably 300-400 yards away.